the ant and the cricket. A fable is a story often with animals as characters that conveys a moral. This poem about an ant and a cricket contains an idea of far-reaching significance, which is as true of a four-legged cricket as of a two-legged one. Surely you have seen a cricket that has two legs. A silly young cricket accustomed to sing through the warm sunny months of day, summer and spring, began to complain when he found that at home his cupboard was empty and winter was come. Not a crumb to be found on the snow covered ground. Not a flower could he see. Not a leaf on a tree. Oh, what will become, says the cricket of me. At last, by starvation and famine made bold, all dripping with wet and all trembling with cold, away he set off to a miserly end to see if to keep him alive he would grant him shelter from rain and a mouthful of grain. He wished only to borrow. He had repay it tomorrow. If not, he must die of starvation and sorrow.